This should be an interesting match. Bray Wyatt is a warp-twisted man and a lover of mind games, both in and out of the ring.
Yeah, you never quite know which way is up or down when it comes to Wyatt.
And that's how he likes it. His mind, it's like an abstract drawing.
I was going to say, like, a labyrinth, but I understand your point, Byron. If Wyatt has his way, this match will be more psychological warfare than anything else.
Taking on Cody Rhodes, about as clever as they come in the squared circle, which is part of what makes him so dangerous.
You don't get a nickname like the American Nightmare for no good reason, Saxton. Cody lives up to it, and then some, both when it comes to the physical and cerebral fight.
A counter by Wyatt.
Thrown to break up the maneuver.
And that DDT was well delivered.
Oh my gosh!
There was no issue.
Whoa!
Suicide dive! That was coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Going fast and living dangerously.
There's a certain unknowable mystique that Bray Wyatt carries with him into the ring. How do you account for that in a physical contest?
Well, we've seen Bray caught unawares in the past. He never believes he's in trouble until he is. When that happens, you put your foot on the gas and don't let up.
And that holds Cody back. Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. And here's a cover.
Maybe that was just to keep his opponent off balance.
Elbow right to the nose. He turns it around.
Big impact in the corner. Nobody home for the clothesline.
Cross body.
Can he score the pin?
Maybe. Still a quick kick out at this point.
Sister Abigail goes into the pin. Two count, and he powers out.
He's still in the fight, but for how much longer?
Look at the fire in the eyes of these competitors. They've clearly been waiting for this match.
Always interesting to watch rivals clash. You can just feel the tension in the air. Is Cody Rhodes looking for here? Oh my!
Vertebraker
delivered with authority from the American Nightmare. Rhodes looking to end this. Cody Rhodes nailed it.
That's gotta be it. Not even a two count. What unbelievable power! Elbow drop.
He foiled that attempt.
Set up in the corner of the ring. Dangerous spot for him to be in. Positioning top rope, heading up there. This is not gonna be good.
Could be catastrophic.
Superplex!
Moves outside. What's the plan here? Oh, getting dangerously close to our desk.
That's it. I'm out of here.
This match's brutality starting to show on him.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
Boom! He shoves him onto the announce table, looking to end this in spectacular fashion. The rubble surrounding the announce area is a monument to the aggression between these competitors.
This is about winning anymore. It's about annihilating your opponent.
As this match goes on, is there any self-doubt running through the minds of these competitors?
You can't even allow that notion to creep into your head. You have come too far and fought too
up high.
Diving hammer strike. And Cody Rhodes Rollins is failing to offer any resistance here.
The aggression from Wyatt is unmatched.
Oh, Cody anticipated that. Cody Rhodes lining it up.
Cody Rhodes hooks it up.
For what we just saw.
You gotta wonder what more Cody has to do to put him away here. Cody Carter!
And now I don't think Bray can prevent
the American Nightmare. Crossroads.
That one.
This is it.
Pin.
He manages to kick out.
What strength. And chills have to be running down the spine of Wyatt's opposition right now. How do you end a being that will never stop pursuing?
Looks like Cody is going to have to readjust, maybe strategize here. He thought that was it, but somehow it wasn't. It's been a struggle for these competitors to find an end to this match.
But the struggle's worth it. With every move you make, you hear this capacity crowd following you on that journey.
The springboard attack fails to land.
Uh-oh, mandible claw!
When you're in an atmosphere like this, when you can't hear yourself think because the crowd's so loud, you find a way to do superhuman things. That's what these combatants are doing here.
And countouts are legal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside.
Four. Five.
Springboard!
Oh, no! Tempted fate and paid dearly for it.
That haphazard approach definitely proved costly.
Some good contact by Bray Wyatt.
Get the ice pack ready.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Oh, not a powerbomb onto the apron.
Oh, they back up. They're getting too close for comfort.
Well, no one's paying attention to you, Saxon. They're too busy beating the tar out of each other.
That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
And he throws the opposition back into the ring.
Six.
Letting his opponent know he can take on the world right now.
And Wyatt absorbing even shoulders down.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
Lose control of this match again at this point.
Oh, nasty stop to finish it off. Just mounted with punches and not treading all over their opponent.
Saw that one coming, took advantage.
Bray is waiting. Bray is fixated.
Fires back with a crucial elbow.
Rollins has an opponent.
Rollins wants it.
Looking to put his opponent on Dream Street. Crossroads.
Two.
Man, they earned that victory. What a win.
I agree. The WWE Universe all wait a second. The loser of this match, not done.
That's the understatement of the night.
Now the winner can celebrate.
How embarrassing.